Hi, this question is from JEE Main Online Exam, which was conducted on April 10, 2016. Equation of tangent to the circle at the point 1, comma, minus 1, whose center is the point of intersection of the straight line. Okay, first we have to calculate what is the point of intersection of given straight lines. X minus y is equal to 1, 2x plus y is equal to 3, these two are given straight lines. Find point of intersection. Here it is 3x is equal to yy gets cancelled. 3x is equal to 4, x is equal to 4 by 3. Right? Put x in any one of the equations. I am substituting x in equation 1. Here it is 4 by 3 minus 1 is minus y is equal to 1. So that implies what is y? 4 by 3 minus 1 is equal to y. That is nothing but 4 minus 3. Y is equal to 1 by 3. Okay, therefore point of intersection is nothing but center of the required circle, right? Therefore center is nothing but 4 by 3 comma y by 3. Just observe one rough diagram here. This is the circle. The center of this circle is 4 by 3 comma 1 by 3, right? A tangent touches the given circle at one point, right? So already given that this point as what? 1 comma minus 1. Okay, the tangent to the circle at 1 comma minus 1. So we have to calculate the equation of tangent. Some options are given. So what is the general concept or standard concept of tangency for circles? That is nothing but r is equal to d. Generally we represent r is equal to d. What is r? R is nothing but radius of the circle. And what is d? D is nothing but perpendicular distance from center to that line, right? So first I am going to calculate radius. Radius is nothing but distance from center to any point on the circle, right? So here we have center as well as one point on the circle also there. That is nothing but 1 comma minus 1. You can calculate radius easily, right? Now what is radius? Distance between the two points. What is that? 4 by 3 minus 1 whole square plus 1 by 3 plus 1 whole square. Okay, so now this is square root of, again 1 by 3 whole square is 1 by 9 plus, here it is 4 by 3 whole square is 4 square is 16, 16 by 9, this is called root 17 by 3. Okay, so we got radius as root 17 by 3. Now apply tangency condition, check d, where the d value is equal to root 17 by 3, that is your answer. Right? No need to solve the complete question here. Just use given options. Right? If you observe one by one options, here from given options, one of the option is x plus 4y plus 3 is equal to 0. Verify options. Okay, this simple shortcut method. X plus 4y is equal to 3. Here you have to check d. What is d? Perpendicular distance from 4 by 3 comma 1 by 3 to given line. Okay, if it is root 17 by 3, automatically this will be the tangent equation, right? Just apply perpendicular distance concept. That is nothing but d here. What is the center? 4 by 3, 1 by 3. Substitute in place of x, write 4 by 3 plus 4 of what is y? 1 by 3. 4 of 1 by 3, again 4 by 3 plus 3 by square root of, right, what is this? X coefficient square, 1 square plus y coefficient square, 4 square. Now this is equal. The 4 plus 4, 8 plus 3 is LCM, 3 of 3, 9 by 3 roots. What is this? 1 plus 16, that is equal to root 17, right? 17 by 3 root 17, that is nothing but root 17 by 3, okay? So for this line, d value is equal to root 17 by 3. So already here we got radius as root 17 by 3. Here these two are equal. If radius is equal to perpendicular distance from center to line, that line should be what? Tangent. Therefore, he is asking only equation of tangent. Therefore, what is the equation of tangent? That is nothing but this equation or this line should be what? X plus 4y plus 3 is equal to 0. Right?